The downtown Cincinnati street will be shut down through the day after a building crumbles onto the road. Take a look at this. Court Street between Elm and Race will remain closed until at least tomorrow while debris is removed. The overhang of a building on Elm Street came down. It damaged cars parked below around 9:30 last night. The building is vacant. No one was hurt, and inspectors say the surrounding buildings are safe. They also are still trying to learn just what caused this building to collapse.